Hi everyone, in this video we'll learn how to add to the light to the scene, and we'll quickly see how to create a shadow. We will examine the properties of the lights and see example usage. Okay, let's start. I created a simple scene for this video. We'll do the lighting for this scene together. First, let's install the required package. Click Window, Package Manager. Select Universal RP and click Install. Installation may take some time. The installation process is complete. I will create URP asset on the project panel. Rename it to URP. Then I open the edit window and click Project Settings. I drag and drop the URP asset we created to here. Click on Continue and close the panel. I will add global light to the scene. Right click on the hierarchy panel. As you can see, we have 4 different to the lights. We will review all. We added light to our scene, but nothing changed. In order for our objects to be affected by light, we must change their material of sprite. I will change the material to sprite lit default. If you cancel sprite lit default option, click this icon. As you can see, the citrine lamp is now affected by light. I will apply the same process to other objects. Okay, now all our objects are affected by light. Make sure the light icon is active to see the light effect on the scene screen. Let's add a spotlight to the scene and take a look at its properties. We can change the inner and outer radius of the light like this. We can also change the follow strength of the light. We can change the angle of the light like this. We can make the same adjustments in a practical way by using the handles here. We can change the color of the light as well as intensity. I will delete this spotlight and create new spotlight for moon. Drag and drop the light into the moon and reset the transform. I adjust the radius and fall off strength of the light. Our moonlight is ready, but as you can see, there is no shadow formation. Let's add shadows to these objects. I selected the object. Click Add Component, and I will add Shadow Caster 2D. After that, I select the light of the moon and activate the shadow feature. We can also change the strength of the shadow. Nice! Let's quickly add light to the street lamp. Okay, street lamp light is ready. Let's take a quick look at other types of light. Then we will make a nice use of light with our character. Thanks to Sprite Light, you can create light in the shape of your chosen sprite. With Freeform Light, you can edit the shape of your light. I will delete all the lights on the scene and just add light to the character. I adjust the size of the light. Start the game. That's cool. You can write your question and suggestion in the comments. Please don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.